Okay, why moon take around with Earth? It is because Earth expanding and this is pushing expanding denser every direction, and these expanding denser moving all the way here, and they pushing this moon, expanding moon, far away from expanding Earth. This expanding denser is going throughout expanding moon, and they interact with the moon expanding quarks and pushing this expanding quarks that way. But when sun is here, sun came neutrinos which expanding, this neutrinos go in same direction what expanding denser with from moon, they don't mass, so these neutrinos don't give a moon pushing force. But when that's the way, fuck, I don't have words. But anyway, now moon is between sun and this coming densers, and this coming expanding neutrinos, and these densers get this neutrinos expanding faster. That's why this neutrinos, expanding neutrinos interact with Earth expanding nucleus of the atoms, and Earth start moving faster, and Earth pushing moon, so moon have to go that way. And when moon is between Earth, there's coming this neutrinos and densers from Earth, and they mass and neutrinos give pushing force for moon, and moon start moving faster what Earth, and it's coming that way, and also Earth pushing moon that way. Actually, if we think about how Earth pushing moon, it's a spiral, you know, it's spiral. But if you take off Earth, there is no pushing force from Earth. So what's the problem? If you take off Earth, there is no pushing force from Earth to moon. And that's it. I don't understand the question if we don't have moon, if we take off Earth. But anyway, maybe it's difficult for somebody, I mean for you, because this video is just for you who asked that stupid question. Sorry about that, I say stupid question. Any question is not stupid. I was stupid because I say it was stupid question. And let's remember, I love you. Thanks.